got that foot double jab in the right hand by KSI because it's coming with a lot of speed and a lot of power.
I mean, I think it's more than that. I think it's a bit more than just in the photo.
Jab more to the body and the Thompson feint because KSI is able to see when he's walking in.
Right off the pole, also he's got the left hand behind Tommy's back, so he's going to do that. Right?
come with a lot of speed and a lot of power.
I'm going to read out a counter.